The most effective weed guard I've ever used is a double mono weed guard. Here's how to add mono eyes. Take a 2¼-inch piece of 16 to 20 pound hard mono and burn both ends. Then add a drop of UV epoxy. Then paint both ends black. Wait for it to dry. Once it's dried, fold it in half, wrap it around the front of the hook, and tie it in. Do I think these mono eyes make the fish like it even more? I don't think so, but it does look really cool.